Hey everyone, it's Will, Gamer Dad, with another video for you. So, I have been concentrating on Ratle and Barakai very hard Otherlands, but I decided to finish up the regular hard version of Ratle, just to give you a taste of what the dark Salamander looks like. So, being that this area is more for a level 60-ish team, a full team of 5 stars is more than enough to defeat it, especially being that it's weak to water. So, it's very similar to the original Nadara Volcano Dark Salamander. It has its arm up where it's kind of standing, and when you hit it enough, it kind of falls onto its belly where you can deal damage to its main health bar. And obviously, you can kill it when it's on its belly and you deal enough damage using either AF or regular attack. So, you can see that so far, the attacks aren't very powerful. Nikkei being a 4-star took a little bit more damage. And if you have a full 5-star team with Shaney where you can do massive water debuffs as well as Levia, so on and so forth, the very hard version in Ratle will be very easy. Being that I don't have that kind of team, I'm avoiding doing that very hard boss until I get one more water DPS. So this particular boss is a weaker version. I can easily clear it with my mighty Leclerc. Annabelle does have her water splash sword on, so that will be fine. And Nikkei, of course, has its Iris double large water slashing attack. So, easy peasy. Now let's see what kind of rewards we get. It won't be quite as good as the very hard one, but I do qualify for all 3 rewards. So, we'll just leave the dungeon here. And not much there. But after all, you do get a reward, a silver badge, a couple of stones. Thanks for watching. See you next time.